Uh-oh, what was that? Oh, hell. It's a Terrormorph.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And welcome back to Starfield. This is Hill, and we are on the moon, I believe it is, of Kreet. We just encountered the Crimson Fleet captain and was able to negotiate some sort of peace accord so that we can safely leave here and make it to the Constellation location. However, our captain here, Hill, has decided that he wants to explore more of the planet and level up. We're at level 2 right now, and we would like to start working on some of these, what do you call them, perks? Let's see, can we even see them? I don't even know how. Ship, maybe here, yeah, the skills. So, you receive one skill point to spend every time you level up. Each skill also unlocks a challenge. Complete the challenge and then spend a skill point to rank up the skill. The top row represents basic skills. The rows below are locked until you have spent a minimum number of skill points in that category. So, we would like to level up the ballistics here. It's like we need, what, 10 more enemy kills in order to do that. I do have one skill point, but again, the challenge must be completed first. What other? We have this boost pack training, but I don't have a boost pack yet, so I can't do anything with that. And we have fitness. So I need to use up all available oxygen 20 times. Now, you know, when I was out here in the previous episode, I thought I did use up some oxygen. So I would expect I would at least have 1 out of 20. Not liking this. Nope, not liking it. I feel like I'm being cheated. Anyhow, we will try to work on that. And we need to kill 10 more enemies. All right, so that's what we're gonna attempt to accomplish. And since it's nighttime right now, we are gonna sleep in the bed here. And what time is it? Oh my goodness. What? 7:55, what? 1823, whatever. I'm just gonna sleep for 8 hours. And we should get a well-rested bonus, 10% extra experience. There we go. And let's put on the armor or the spacesuit. Deep mining. And I also put away some of the items that we collected from the Crimson Fleet base. So we have a little bit more room in our inventory now. Move the things to the ship's inventory. All right, let's go out and explore. Hold on, is it? It still looks like it's nighttime out there. All right. Bosco, let's go. All right, I can see over here. There's some kind of structure off in the distance. Two structures, it looks like. We'll try to make it there. This thing again. Let's see if the cutter works on it. Got it. Hear things. All right, let's use the scanner. All right, so it's marked as unknown. Let's look at the map, can we? Structure, and that's all I get. What's this over here? All right. Trying to learn how to use this equipment, the scanner. I can't seem to mark things. Well, I guess it is on the top of my map there, in the bottom left. Oh no, look at these things. Kreet grazer. Uh-oh. Use hand scanner. To place a beacon. Where? What's that behind you? Oh, that's a dead one. Am I getting any experience from collecting this stuff? This. Oh. A dust room. Yeah, might as well just leave this scanner active. What is this? There's a creature waiting. Get out of here. using this cutter can save on ammo. Since it does seem to be rather scarce. It's a Terrormorph. It's that thing. It escaped. Vasco, no. What have I got? Are you totally deactivated? Thank you. down there, but I don't want to destroy Vasco. It might already be destroyed, though. skirt. What? Shooting. Oh, it's right out there too. Oh no, is it coming in? Oh, it's... Vasco.
I am aiming for your sector of resistance. Protocol required.
Is there anything I can do? This do an energy weapon. Got it. Material. Well, buddy, glad to see you're back. All right, hopefully we're safe now that there was only one of them. Super food paste kit. Now I'm gonna be low on med packs for sure. Anything else? Ooh, I can't believe I survived a Terrormorph. Structure there. Sure, if there's anything else here, Vasco, for us to discover. Wait, there was that cave. Oh, I'm hesitant to go into a cave.
trilobites live. Wait, is that... that's a person down there. Hey.
I don't take photos of people, sorry. Look at this place, right? Can you believe we're here? Seeing this?
What are you doing? You're not even wearing a spacesuit that makes me feel ridiculous for having mine on.
I take award-winning photos for a yearly calendar that my company publishes. It's a living. If you like this place, then you might also like the last place I was at.
Okay, thank you. Where's the cave? There is no telling what's in here. I think we need a save. Let's go. That looks like it. No, wait. Oh, this is a dead end, too. Wait, I saw a storage box with an isotopic coolant. Grab that, Vasco. Thank you. All right, I think, did we go this way? I think so. Come on. No, a cave, and it didn't have anything dangerous inside. Let's go. You're still out here, huh? So what did you update on my map? Something up over here. Enemies, because I'm killing them. Some sort of a structure. Let's keep going. Attacking these things. Go. is, is it not gonna come back up? Don't blame it. Let's go. Keep going. Wait, is it back up? It's after you. Alright, good work. Good work. Let's go. Is more? Vasco, I hear shots. What's going on? We need to keep... Oh, boy. Look at all these over here. I'm not gonna... Not gonna keep attacking them. Pipeline substation. People.
We haven't had an injury in 55 days. Don't break our streak. I got things to do. Chat with someone else.
Okay. You have any med packs? Any ammo? Is everybody doing okay here? Hello?
You should leave the site after you're done shopping. The foreman's glaring daggers at you.
Oh. So you sell things. Well, how do you like your job?
Let's just say I won't be renewing my contract. Free room and board is a nice perk, but I can't stand the workers. Or the construction noise, for that matter. I haven't gotten a good night's sleep in weeks.
Seems pretty quiet to me. How long has your crew been working out here?
71 days, and counting. The job was supposed to take 60, but there were some structural problems with the site. The foreman says we'll be out of here in another 2 weeks, but I'm not holding my breath.
Let me see what you have for sale.
This is what I have.
Let's see, can I sell to you? What is this to a common manufactured component? This item can be used as a component in crafting. I think this is good enough. Thank you.
Alrighty. See you later.
more things on the map here.
I quit mining because I thought a construction job would be. The foreman's gonna be pissed if they see you.
Construction is hard work, but it beats working at chunks. Those kitchens.
All right, that's what she put on my map. Let's see what it is. Okay, scan this location. Something else over here, too. Claiming I haven't scanned it. Take those on. All right, I thought something else came up on the map. But I think we are going to get out of here. So I should be able to travel to the ship. All right, Lasco, start your preparations for liftoff. Let me get out of this suit. Time to say goodbye to this moon.